Hey guys, this is DG. Today we will learn four types of addresses used on the internet employing TCP/IP protocol suite, which includes physical address, logical address, port address, and specific address. Let us start with physical address. The physical address is the permanent hardware level address embedded in the network interface card of a device by its manufacturer. IEEE gives a block of addresses to the manufacturer. The manufacturer of an IC takes an address from the address pool and embeds a unique physical address in each IC it manufactures. Most Ethernet uses a 48-bit physical address written in the form of 12 hexadecimal numbers, where each byte is separated by colons. It is also called link layer address or LAN address or MAC address. Consider four computers are connected to the bus topology local area network. Let us write their physical addresses as a two-digit number. Host A is the sender with physical address 10 and host P is the receiver with physical address 87. Within a LAN, only physical addresses are enough to transfer data. So, the data from host A is encapsulated with destination physical address and source physical address to form a frame at the data link layer. The trailer contains bits for error detection. Note that in a frame, the destination physical address comes before the source physical address. The transmitted frame then propagates in both directions. The frame moved to the left dies at the cable termination, while the one moved to the right is received by all connected hosts. Host B and C drops the frame because the destination address does not match with their physical addresses. However, host P finds a match, so it drops the header and the trailer from the frame and delivers data to the upper layers. Therefore, physical addresses helps to deliver data to the correct destination device within a network. Next is logical address. Multiple networks link to each other to form an internetwork or the internet. On the internet, the devices are identified with an address called a logical address. It is a 32-bit address written in the form of decimal numbers separated with dots. It is called dotted decimal notation. Decimal numbers range from 0 to 255. No two devices on the internet can have the same logical address. Consider a network of three local area networks connected by two routers. Host A is present in LAN 1 and host P is present in LAN 3. Each interface of the device has a pair of logical and physical address. In this example, logical address is written in the form of letters and physical address is written as numbers. Now, host A needs to send data to host P. Here, data will move from one network to another, so senders and receivers' logical addresses A and P are encapsulated with the data to form a packet in the network layer. Note that the logical source address is written before the logical destination address. Since the destination host is present in different LAN, so the data first must route to the router 1. The network layer finds the logical address of the router 1 using the routing table. Address resolution protocol gives its physical address 20. Now, the network layer passes this address to the data link layer, which encapsulates the packet with destination physical address 20 and the source physical address 10 to form a frame. All devices in LAN 1 receives the frame, but only router 1 accepts it. Others drop it. Router 1 decapsulates the frame and reads the logical destination address P. Since it is different from its logical address, the router knows the packet needs to be forwarded. The router finds the logical address of the next hop, that is router 2, with its routing table. And address resolution protocol provides the physical address of router 2. A frame with physical destination address 33 and physical source address 99 is created and transmitted in LAN 2. Router 2 accepts the frame, decapsulates it, and checks the logical destination address P, and then repeats the same scenario. Finally, the frame with physical destination address 95 and physical source address 66 is transmitted. Host P accepts the frame, decapsulates it, and sends the data to upper layers. Note that with every hop, the physical address in the frame changes. On the other hand, the logical addresses remain the same. The logical address should remain the same, otherwise the packets will be lost in the network. Hence, the logical address is used to deliver data across networks. Now, port address. In a network, a process running on one computer sends data to another process running in another computer. The destination host can have multiple processes running simultaneously. So, once the destination host receives the data using physical and logical addresses, it should be delivered to the right process. For this, each process is assigned a label called port address. Port address in TCP/IP is 16-bit in length. Consider host A is running 3 processes with port address A, B, and C. Host P is running 2 processes with port address J and K. Process A in host A generates some data which should be delivered to process J in host P. To ensure the correct delivery of data to the right process, the transport layer encapsulates data from the application layer with source and destination port address A and J. The network layer adds the logical source address A and logical destination address P to the segment. The physical address is then added to the packet to form a frame, which is then transmitted in the network. The frame is received by host P, which after decapsulation provides data to process J. Since the physical address changes with each hop, so the frame which host P receives has a different physical address. Logical and port addresses remain the same. Therefore, the logical address delivers data to the right network, physical address delivers data to the right host, and the port address delivers data to the right process. The last one is specific address. The user-friendly addresses, such as email addresses, URL, are referred to as specific addresses. For example, 55techterms@gmail.com and www.techterms.in. These addresses get changed to the port address and logical address at the sender using DNS. So, these are the four addresses used on the internet employing TCP/IP protocol suite. If you have learned something from this video, then please like this video. Share this video so that more people can learn. Subscribe to TechTerms if you want to learn more and turn the notification icon on. Thanks for watching.